The Church of England is now woke!
Or however Fox News would want to talk about it. And this because the church is considering using gender-neutral terms for God, which as it turns out is actually more consistent with its long-held belief that God is neither male nor female. And some priests have already changed prayers to switch he to God or they, and have started the Lord's Prayer to Our Father and Mother. Though this isn't even the biggest progressive step the Church of England has recently taken, because it just voted to allow blessings of same-sex couples. Though notably, the church isn't fully changing its position on gay marriage. They still can't marry in the church, they can just receive God's blessing after a civil marriage or partnership. And clergy members can opt out of using the prayers. But many still see this as a moment of hope for progress for the church's future.